The May 22nd incident left one male teenager dead, another male individual nursing non-fatal gunshot wounds, and another slapped with a number of traffic violations. It is alleged that 17-year-old Arnold Joseph accepted a ride home from an individual known to him. The vehicle he was traveling in would become involved in a high-speed chase and ended with him being shot. Miss Joanna Joseph, mother of the deceased, says her son's image and reputation have been tarnished as a result of what has been reported about the incident. As a result, the family has decided to hold a vigil to honor him and to clear his name.
There's a lot going on in the media where people are questioning me and my family. Also, some people are saying what they think they know. So I just want to clear the air on Arnold's name. That's about it. Tomorrow, the day of the vigil, we're going to have that. I mean, some of his friends are going to speak. Some of my families are going to speak. So we'll get the story from there.
The vigil will begin near the junction of La Panse and Chaussee Roads, where Arnold Joseph died, and will proceed to the George V Park. The violent nature of the loss has taken its toll on the entire family.
We're taking it one step at a time. I mean, nobody knows how we feel, but we're trying to deal with it as a family.
One 9mm firearm was allegedly recovered by officers from the scene, but no charges have been laid against any of the occupants of the car. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.